Hi friends, you can see more than 250 plus grams pomegranate now. Here you can see more than 350 plus. Yeah, still it is 4.5 month fruit. You can see fruits just started ripening with the reddish color. Here you can see, there also you can see 350 plus, and some of the fruits are 100 plus and then 150 plus. It's not same size. Yeah, you can see the branch also fell down due to the weightage of the fruit. You can see clearly, can see the fruits, how this branch due to the weight, excess weight. So we are planning to tie. Here also you can see the fruit, it's completely cracked. This is more than 450 grams. Yeah, this is very heavy. And don't know what was happened to this. Probably boron problem, boron deficiency. Due to that, probably it got crack in it. Here you can see. So yeah, I'm going to remove this. So like this, many fruits. So we are going to clean the garden. So I just picked and then you can see the fruits. Here you can see different sizes. So there you can see how this completely expanded. The branches also came out. Yeah, yesterday it was slight rain and wind also due to that problem. So though we tied with some threads, but it didn't work. So we are planning to use some poles to reorganize this tree. You can see the fruits, also the size. Here you can see the fruits, almost 100 plus, 150 plus per tree. Yeah, you can see clearly now how many fruits are there. Yeah, so there also you can see. More fruits. Still it is 3 years old papaya now, but yeah, fruits wise more fruits, but still more nutrients are required when you want to grow more fruits per tree. So you have to give very good nutrients. There also you can see the mealybug also attacked. There was a fruit yesterday, I just plucked and then removed from the group. It's kind of a branch, I think more than 6 fruits actually. So we just removed, then air will flow easily. So yeah, here also you can see the fruits. So here also you can see the fruits. This fruit sucking moth also, it's major problem now. think it is. It's 250, 300 plus. Now it is just 3 months. Sorry, four and a half months. So still 2 more months to go. So it started early due to the rains, and then due to the nutrients what we are giving, especially Jeevamrita and other. Yeah, you can see this. Some of the fruits also, it's green color. Still, they are going to turn reddish very soon. And then here you can see the good color quality, and then fruit quality also very good. Here you can see how the carrots damaging the fruits, right? So like this, many fruits got damaged almost 2 to 3 tons as of now. So yeah, since this is a second crop for us, so same time we don't want to invest much on this, and half of the garden is not that good due to the excess rain and due to the water lag. So we wanted to continue with the rest of the farm with the minimal expenditure. And yeah, you can see that's why we don't want to put any net. So yeah, that's why more damage is happening, especially parrots and then food sucking moth. So when you put net, then I think half of the damage will definitely stop. So the fruit sucking moth and then parrots also, they won't come inside the net, right? So easily you can save at least 2 to 3 tons. Yeah, again, it's time factor and same time the labor, and same time how much of yield you are planning to get it. If the yield is very less, and then I think you no need to arrange. But if you have very good yield, and then you have very good labor source, probably you can arrange the net by spending 1.5 lakhs, right? And then same time, like I explained, if you want to tie all the branches with the poles, again 1.5 lakhs you have to invest. So that 3 to 4 lakhs of amount we have to now bear before even you benefited, right? So yeah, I think going with ZBNF and then natural farming, I think it's really difficult. And same time, if you don't want to invest, don't go for it. If you want to, once you save some budget from the first crop, then probably even for the next crop onwards, you can easily try all this stuff. Yeah, since it is 3 years old, so we don't want to, use all the poles and then dying. So we wanted to leave. Then 4th year onwards, we will definitely use the poles to tie the branches. Yeah, even the excess fruits also. It's better to keep how many fruits a plant can bear. Yeah, and it's up to you, I think, how much you want to keep it. Again, it depends on the tree, right? Some plants are easily you can hold. You can see this is really good. It is holding all the fruits without falling any branch. So this is how it should be. Naturally, it should stay without any support. And then while pruning also, it's really good if you can properly prune them, right? Then you no need to suffer. So yeah, I think but definitely 4th year onwards, you will have to arrange poles and then net and then wagera, right? And and evening times also, it's better to protect from the fruit sucking moth. otherwise definitely it's going to be a huge damage. It's really, and then you see the grass also, we didn't mulch. I think at least 5 to 6 times we mulched, but due to this climate condition, I think the rain, you can see the mulch, existing mulch, right? So you can see the grass, too much of grass now, and we don't want to cut it right now. Yeah, you can see this fruits, beautiful sunlight. Going to another 2 more months to get the fruit completely ripe and then complete color, then we can harvest it. Yeah, you can see the fruits now, almost per plant 100 plus easily. I don't even know how many fruits we have removed due to this climatic condition, and yeah, more than 20-30 fruits actually we have removed, and then some of the fruits also falling down. Yeah, I think some of the diseases also attacking, but yeah, if you can follow proper, you know, bahar, then definitely we can protect our farm. Right now we went this mrig bahar, that's why our crop affected a little bit of not blight, this anthracnose, I think. Yeah, blight also, and the where exactly water lacks, I think that area completely and the flowering dropped. So you can see now here some of the fruits are completely ripe. You can see there, right? You can see there also inside the branches. Here also you can see. So yeah, fruits also very shiny. Yeah, there also you can see, right? The more you protect, the more income you will get. If you can't protect, I think you will definitely lose. These two fruits are more than 300, I guess. Looks small, but the weight is very good. When I tried, I think it's more than 300 plus in the machine it showed, digital weighing machine. Yeah. You can see, right? How these parrots are shouting, especially in the evening times and then morning times. Definitely you will have to bear 2 hours, 6 to 8 in the morning, and evening I think it starts from 4 to 6 in my place, and it goes and then leaves on the coconut trees especially. So you can see the coconut trees in my farm, there only their leaves, and yeah, it's really not a good idea to have coconut trees surrounding your farm in case if you want to start your pomegranate farming, right? So but that time we didn't know, so that much damage you'll see with the coconut trees. But yeah, I think not only my farm, even other farms also, they do have coconut trees. I think from there only all these parrots are coming. So yeah, this is all about this video. I think it's been a while that I haven't uploaded any videos, but yeah, apart from shorts, but yeah, now onwards I'll definitely upload. Yeah, you can see the fruits, you can see the big one. Yeah, Actually, it looks like for me 350 grams and more than, I don't know. But still, imagine after 5 months, I think after 20 days or 30 days, that will even grow more, or maybe that will even get more weight. So better to stay 6 months, sixth month, or in case if you have more fruits to harvest, you can go for harvest. Otherwise, the branches will fall down and then you will lose the fruits also. So you can see here, right? Though these fruits are not so big, but branch. So this is how you will definitely lose. And then next time when you go for pruning, so how exactly they will do the prune, so we don't know. So otherwise you will have to tie for a pole, right? Here also you can see 350 plus fruits inside the plant. Yeah, okay, thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. In my another video I will definitely show the parrots how they were flying. Thank you.